Well, hello. I'm Dr. Dude. Today, we're going to take a look at your feet. Alright, today we're going to take a look at your feet. First off, why don't you tell me what's going on? I'm just going to take a few notes. Let's see. So you got up this morning, you looked down, just down towards your feet, and they were gone, you say? Interesting. Completely gone. Totally gone? Okay. Was anything there instead of the feet? Like, something else looking kind of like a foot? No? Just stumps, you say? Okay. Right. Okay. How many toes did you have on each foot? Is it just five? Five, okay. I'm just gonna pull up a reference picture here. Did your feet look like that? Was that your feet? Interesting. Yeah, those are pretty normal feet. All right, let's take a look at those feet. I'm gonna just get an unnecessary tool here. I'm gonna take a look at those feet. See what's wrong with them. Still never put fresh batteries in this. It's totally fine. Dr. Dude. All right, why don't you bring those feet, what's left of the stumps up here, and let's take a look. Oh my God. Well, there's no feet there. But, you see, normally if a person's foot is missing, there's surgery involved. They stitch things up. But no, yours looks more kind of like a cartoon ham that's been cut in half. Does it hurt? Do they hurt? No? Okay. We're gonna have to take a look here again. Feet missing. Where did you last see your feet? When you went to bed last night. Interesting. Do you live alone? Do you live with someone? You do live with someone, okay. Interesting. I'm gonna rule out flesh-eating disease. Oh, don't worry, it's iced coffee. I like to drink iced coffee when I'm working. Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna rule out flesh-eating disease. I don't think flesh-eating disease would be so clean. All right. You know what? I know exactly what I need to do. We need to listen to your foot. Let's go ahead and take a little listen. Let's go ahead and bring your feet up here, and then I'm gonna okay. No, I don't on the. Okay. Interesting. All right, now the other one. Interesting. Interesting. Is it hot in here? Is it hot? My goodness. My goodness, your feet are just radiating heat. It's a sign of infection. It's not good. It's interesting, they don't look infected though. All right, I've got an idea. We are going to look up on the internet. See if anybody's found anything. It's a good idea. It's a great idea. It's an idea that only a doctor could come up with. Doctor Dude. All right. Let's see here. Symptom checker. All right. Just put in a few little details. All right, first symptom, feet, missing. Feet missing, interesting. All right, they don't have anything for feet missing. All right, so we're just gonna start with feet. Amputated. Interesting. It says here you have cancer. All right, we're gonna try something else. All right, I'm gonna take a couple pictures here of your feet. All right, I'm just gonna take a couple pictures here. All right, and oh yeah, yeah. All right, now I want you to look like you're pouty. There you go. All right. Okay. That's really good. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, we're gonna use this for the cover. Yep. Okay. All right. Now I want you to do that thing where you realize that your feet are missing, but it's like for the first time. You know, just kind of like, and just lean back. Okay. All right. Yeah, we'll put some confetti or something in there in post. It'll be great. Anyway. I have a feeling, and I know this is a wild, crazy shot, but I have a feeling someone cut off your feet with a laser. I know it sounds extreme, but I want you to understand, we have lasers, and you have feet. And I can't think of anything else that would make your stumps look like cartoon hams. Do I need to pull up a picture so you understand what that looks like? All right. Hang on. We're gonna explain all of this. This is just ridiculous. Cartoon ham. See? I mean, look at that. I even spelled cartoon wrong. That's what your stumps look like. That's not normal. That's not normal at all. If you don't mind me asking, what does your live-in partner do? Or who are they? Your roommate? Interesting. So they're just living on your couch. For how long? Three days. Interesting. And how did they find you? Oh, they just showed up. Interesting. Okay. Wow, they're really starting to smell. Yeah, I think there's some infection going on there. Anyway, but seriously, what does this person do? This roommate, of yours. Seriously, it's 1,000,000 degrees in here. Interesting. So you're telling me that 3 days ago, someone showed up on your porch and offered to spend a lot of money to stay with you. They sleep on your couch and they work at a laboratory. Interesting. I'm starting to see where I think your feet have gone. Did you ask your roommate if they had seen your feet? You might wanna ask them about your feet. But seriously, we need to do something about that. I mean, you're gonna bleed out. Not really, because you're not bleeding, but we need to. That's a little messy. I mean, if we find your feet in the next 6 minutes, we can put them back on. But unless you know of another way, I think we're gonna just have to take care of the cartoon hams. So why don't you wait here, and I'm gonna go get one of the specialists, and we'll come back and do a consult. So you wait here, and we'll see you here soon. The next time. Here, just while we're waiting, I want you to hold onto this can of tuna for me. Just hang on to it. You can just let it calm you down. So, yeah.